Thank you. Okay, so this is the end of the project that I've worked on, this acrylic piece in the background. Quite a bit of hours gone into it. I love the colours in it. I know that it looks superficial, but I don't care because I just love the vibrancy of it. It's my token bird that we always put coming down into the river, and the reflection there. I love what I've done with that reflection personally. And yeah, this has come out a lot brighter than I thought it would do on those hills in the background, but I can live with that. And love the sky and the mountain. And I actually quite like the reflection as well, how the mountains seem deeper in there and where the water's rippling. And I don't know if I tilt this if you're going to see it, but the foils that I've put in there and a little bit of the old glitter I've just added quite a little bit of sparkle. Quite interesting. Oh, didn't seem to want to go. Let me get that right. There we go. Yeah, so love this piece. Bit different to my normal sort of resins, but I want to keep up my brushwork skills and I want to keep playing with my imagination. So if you like my work, remember, thumbs up, subscribe, share, and comments are always, always welcome. And I'd love to know what you think about this piece. And if you've worked on any mountains and reflections, I'm so sorry that the video did cut out on the first stage of the sky. But anyway, it was probably best because I actually got a little bit stressed at that very first piece. I did it multiple colours and then came back and found my groove. So really love this piece. And I will see you on the next video. But remember to have the most amazing day and bring some colour into your world.